online. Man, I'm sorry for the. I'm sorry about all that. DMD dog, quit going on. Is I came down here, and for some reason it wouldn't let me log in. I was like, great. All of a sudden, it wouldn't let me live stream. So I'm like, okay, I don't know what's going on. I had to shut off my laptop upstairs to live stream, and I'm like, shit, I never shut off. Because I have a good internet, but it's kind of shitty. I mean, in defense of that, you know, it's shitty. It's not really shitty internet. Pretty much, it's... I have... How many? Shit. I've got my PS4 upstairs hard-lined into the internet. I have, on that box, I have my laptop, another laptop, my phone, tablet... I think that's it. Doing the whole, you know, wireless thing. And then I have copies it and boost it. So I have the Xbox One computer, PS4, PS3, into that, and that's add on. But the only thing that has stayed on is the PS4, and streaming zaps a lot of the fucking juice, a lot of the signal strength, kind of balance it. So I was like, fuck, you know, I usually shut my laptop off, and I didn't. So for those of you guys who are watching on YouTube, hey, welcome. The funny thing is, if you guys know, I've already started making changes. I've already done a video about it. I've already said it on the podcast that I'm changing my name to from the Reaper of the Grave to Phantom Reaper. I did not know there's another YouTuber going by the name of Phantom Reaper. I did not know that. You know, there's a couple of Twitter handles that have, or usernames that have Phantom Reaper, which is okay, I guess, you know. I mean, I know there's gonna be a lot of fucking Phantom Reapers out there, which I'm kind of hoping it's like, you know, they're like, oh, yeah, you copied, or whatever. No, I didn't copy. The reason why I came up with Phantom Reaper is because I've already made up, and I didn't like go searching for it. I made it up for my name instead of just going by Reaper. I go by Phantom Reaper, and then I'm like, maybe I should just make that my all-time name. So I don't know what to do. I've already got shit set up. I can't just, like, change it up a whim, you know. I mean, I can, but Phantom Reaper sounds more cooler, you know. The other name nobody has, so I don't know. I'm thinking about keeping the Twitch, the Reaper of the Grave, until I could do something with that. I don't know. So, who knows? What is up? Kill all of you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hey, what is up? Thanks for joining me. on my journey of the playthrough of the Pent to Pain. Sorry, I just looked up and I saw your comment. I was kind of looking away from the screen. But let's, as I said in the last stream, I think it was, that I'm going to be doing side ops until I can get to make contact with Emmerich. And as you all know, that right there, where the cursor is, that's where Quiet's going to be. And we're going to fucking run into her as we're going to go make contact with Emmerich. There was another fucking side ops, I swear it was, that was over there, or in there, or over yonder. And it changed to that, huh? So we're going to... There's extract highly skilled soldier. There's mine clearing. That's always fun. Eliminate armored vehicle unit. Eliminate tank unit. Gonna be fucking hard. So I feel like that should be second to last. I'll probably do that. Let's do extract on this soldier. Equip him. What am I doing? What the hell? Oh. Okay, cool. I've already... Sweet. Alright, here we go. Why did I take D-Dog? She took the horse. Then I maxed. Yeah, I maxed out the horse. D-horse. I maxed it out. If you guys want to chat in the chat box, you can. As you can see, kill all of you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Chatted me up and I didn't respond, so he probably just, like, left. I don't know if you're still there, dude, but put something in chat. That way I know you're there. And I'm not a dick. I swear. I'm probably going to review it, and it's probably going to fucking pop up that... Damn it. Finding those resources. Can you drop me off? Yeah, I don't mind that at all.
Be careful down there, boss.
I really don't know what's going on with Konami shit. Pretty sure it's the way you go. It's not marked. There you go, that one. That's the one thing I hate about having D-Dog. Because you're gonna be running. Oh, he's trying to murder. I was like, fucking where? Is there somebody else? Fuck. But if you guys are watching this on YouTube, what is up? I'm gonna give D-Dog. Come here, we use this.
Good. Good dog.
There, I gotta do this. Because D-Dog is a good dog. Oh. Where? Way up the nose. Okay.
Stay.
Tell D-Dog to stay. Cause all I'm gonna do is I'm gonna scout the area. I told you to fucking stay! You're an asshole. You know, I could have done that myself. I don't know why you're barking.
That's the target.
Yeah, you couldn't do that. Damn it, D-Dog, stay!
Stay.
Fucking stay means stay, asshole. I was gonna run over there. Really? Damn it. Fuck. Damn it, D-Dog. I wish you would just, like... Oh, now that works. I really wish you'd quit. You're making me nervous. That's really fucking helpful. Stay right there. Don't fuck this up, please. Damn it, D-Dog. We got this motherfucker over here. Do I have any, like... No, of course not. You would think, we just had sleep grenade, man. I fucking launch it. Of course, you probably see. fucking crawl all the way over here. That's how you fucking do it, boys and girls. Woo! Fucking pissed me off.
You gotta extract him.
Oh yeah, I killed him.
You gotta extract him.
Yeah, let's see if there's anybody in here. Probably not. Back up here? I don't think you can. I don't know if I can put a night vision on, I can see the crack. Oh, okay. I was like, what the fuck is that? Oh, yay! Okay, so we got that done. Oh, I can't use that. I don't know what's going on with the, that shit. What, Bubba? Hey! Just want to pet you, you asshole. Truck, so we bring out the road. Man, this sucks, man. But I need the D-Dog for this. To be honest, I wish there was like a carrier function for the shit. You know what I mean? I wish it was like a, no way. Oh. Oh, shit. What the fuck? I need people. But... Don't kill him. Oh. Motherfucker! Sorry, dude. Fuck, he kept moving his head all around. It's like, oh, we're gonna stay right here. Damn, I was just... Oh, that's creepy as shit. At least I got two people out of it. I need to actually...
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Okay, I heard, like, music going around. Hey, I need those. That's actually pretty cool. Woo! If I didn't need these dogs for the mine clearing, I would switch them out. To be honest. Man, fuck this shit. I hate to do it, I really do, but
Roger.
I can't just. This is stupid. I didn't realize I was that. It is stupid to... fucking ride the horse or go all the way. I can't just switch out D-Dog, go and switch back. I mean, I could. Are you fucking kidding me?
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Hurry the fuck, get here.
This is Pequot. I'm stationed at LZ.
Get the fuck out, come on. See, I hate when they limit you. Because if you don't fucking do the whole... If you switch them out, to be honest, your points fucking dips.
Like your horse, you can give commands to D-Dog as well. He'll normally follow you around. You can also make him wait somewhere or lure an enemy by barking at him. Or you can sick him on the enemy to slow him down. Develop new gear just for him, and I'm sure he'll be capable of even more damage.
Because D-Dog is more capable of snipping out the mines and shit. So, I hate switching them out because it decreases their fucking shit. I don't know why they do that. It just pisses me off. But Konami needs to fucking fix this shit. I wish there was like a bond level.
Be careful down there, boss.
Okay, now where in the fuck? Oh, D-Dog. I think they're along this path, I'm not for sure. Do a little jog here. Where? The fuck back, you know.
Good job. Good. Good job.
You're good. Now that has been cleared. What happened to... See, there was eliminate tank unit. Now there ain't no fucking eliminate tank unit. Fucking weird, man. Sorry, D-Dog. I need D-Horse. Where is he? There he is. There's the horse. Damn, we come. Like, I wish I had, like, a car. I guess I could've deployed a car or something. But... but it's just, it'd be better to do it this way anyway. So, I mean, next time that I have D-Dog and I have other, side ops, okay, now I can't. If I had side ops, I can actually I'll deploy a Jeep with me. I just can't lose it. And the bad thing is I can't pulse in it either. Taking a big risk on this one. Whoa. That was a glitch, man. I go through here. That's bullshit. Cool. Combat. You know, plant, I think, or whatever. But the bad thing about having a vehicle is you have to do it on the road. Which means you'll counter the bases more. You can't just do it like this. I mean, I could, but I already have the vehicle. Tree. Yeah, baby. The last time I fucking decide to go one way, it's like, oh, that looks shorter. I end up going a long fucking way. Like I said, next time that if I get, if I get the dog, and I have other shit to do. Fight has broken out much staff. Are you kidding me? I didn't go to Mother Base. Damn it. Before I started the live stream, I was going to. Like fucking D-Dog. must be in a house. I don't see him anywhere. That motherfucker. Damn it.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. If he's on the brink of death, it's hard to say whether he'll survive at Fulton Extraction. You gotta extract him.
It went south real fast. I was like, fuck. Damn, it went south real fucking fast. Woo! All the way back here. Damn. need... I don't know where this guy's at, man. Thank God I can get the fuck out of here.
You gotta extract him.
This guy's sitting down here. Like that.
Copy.
subject on board. Whew. Leave the rest to us.
Could I got more people? Yeah, I could've. But Jesus. Alright, Dior. Let's go to... Eliminate.
The enemy's given up their search for you. But they're not giving the all clear just yet. Stay alert.
Oh, but it said shit's been up. Let's go down this way. I mean, like, I was so, I'm like, where in the fuck's he at? And I was like, well, he might be in the main barracks. Nope. And I'm like, what the fuck, dude? Where's he at? And out of nowhere, he just fucking runs out of the fucking hiding hole. There you are, motherfucker. You know. What does this say? Is that what I think it is? Is that like a race?
Whoa!
Oh, okay. It's like an army poster. I thought it was like a race or something. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. Did I kill you? No, okay. Sorry. Yeah, I'm not a bad guy. I'm not a bad guy. Don't run away from me. It's okay. Daddy Snake is here to... Daddy? Okay, Daddy Snake is here. I'm gonna go in a good place. I'm sorry I hurt your friend. Where'd the other fucking sheep go? Oh, right there. Okay, my deed is done. Okay. Now I gotta get over that way. Could I? No. I might be fubbernut. Other way, what the fuck, Venom? Kiki. Nobody can see. Nobody. Everybody sees a horse. Okay, I'm just a little horsey. I'm a little bitty horsey. Little bitty horsey. You don't suspect a thing. Oh shit, a clip. Okay. You don't spec the thing. Nobody specs the thing. Plus, I know you guys are probably wondering, why ain't you fucking, just nabbing people left and right? For one, you know, I don't just nab people left and right. Yes, I can see that. Okay, I think it'd be safe to assume that they give no fucks about a horse. Woohoo! Look, a road. And we're back on track, just like that. Look at that. Riding with the horse. Sick. Ride it, baby. Ride it. Whoa, almost right in the wall. Almost there. Because we'll get to meet two more of our favorite characters. Yes. Where? You fucking do the boom. Where? I'm not checking the map. So D-Horse can fucking run wild. I've done that before. Have you guys done that before? Oh, great. Yay, Sandstorm. I feel like I'm going the long way around. Oh, this is good, because nobody will be able to... So how the fuck do you see me in the sandstorm? You can't see shit. Your mother was a whore. Look at that fucking blinded. Okay. I need to supply drop after the sandstorm. But dude, even a sandstorm, this gives me shit. Okay, it's clear enough, so supply drop. I'm just fucking with them at this point. I just sent a bullet overhead and the guy went, whoa, shit! Okay. Now I need... that. I'm sorry, I'm just like firing randomly. Just to make him piss off. We're like, oh shit, we're under attack. Okay, that's my true purpose right there. Alrighty. No, if it would give me the position of the tank, I'd be fucking so grateful. My intel team. So my head don't get lobbed off by a fucking tank round. I hear a tank. Yeah, that's helpful, I guess. They look a sheep. Shit's just fucking appearing and... Well, that's cool. That's cool too. That's cool, that's cool. Active, I want that. Ooh, I don't have enough GMP for that. I can develop a new scope. I want the sinking zoo. I don't have enough GMP. That's because it fucking just like it decided to barf on me on the online connection. So I don't know if this is gonna fuck up my stream or not, but I need my GMP. If you would please, be like failed and like. Because, like, I don't see where Konami tweeted anything. Failed the log server. Okay, whatever. I don't care. I need to get rid of that. Okay, where's D-Horse? Okay. Hey, D-Horse, we're going to go someplace not cool.
Yeah.
Yeah. Why is that a weird noise? Shit. Oh, that guy's got big stats. Okay. That guy's got big stats. Say. Go distract him. No! That was like perfect timing. Actually, what I need to do is I need to make money. I need to look at my resources. Say, I need money. I'm sorry. I just need a ton of fucking money, dude, because Sir Dipshits decided to leave me with no money. Exactly, exactly, Venom. I'm tired of this shit, too. Don't leave people. Like, I really want... It all goes red. Like, I really want, I mean, it's bait bottles. I mean, who cares about fucking bait bottles, really? Now I got a lot of money. You guys are probably like, you're just gonna use it to buy the fucking sneaking suit. Maybe. Fuck you, you don't know me. That's dark, damn it. I don't wanna fight quiet in the dark. Maybe. Yeah. Before I get there, I'll do the paper cigar. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, this is the spot. This is where we get the fabulous, But I just want to make sure I don't have any sniper rifles that are... Nope. Fucking great. I'm just like, no. I'm just going to request a sniper rifle. So I don't accidentally fucking trigger that. And go, boom. Oh, whoops. You know. Hang on, guys. I'm getting them a drink. Ah, here we go. A little thirsty. Boosh. Boosh, boosh. Okay, now I don't have to worry about that. Now I can do a regular ammo drop. That's a fucking lot of GMP for that shit, man. I need more money. I'm sorry, I'm like getting rid of all this shit, but like... I got no sniper rifle. Let's do the... Clothed in Silence, episode 11.
Boss, you okay? Could it be that sniper? Quiet.
Quiet. Our silent assassin. Where's the sniping point?
Boss, focus on your objective. You need to make contact with Emmerich. Get out of that sniper's kill zone and head to Serac Power Plant.
I swear, if they fucking, if they'd like... Because I know they patched it to where she dodges this shit. Yep. That was a wasted.
The enemy sniper just disappeared. Zero visibility. If you can't mark him, you don't stand a chance. Stay sharp.
Whoops. My bad. She's over there somewhere, I think. Oh, seen it. Okay. Well, let's give her a show, shall we?
Undetected and attack from behind or the side. Look out, boss. Take cover. There's a laser sight trained on your head.
Shut up, Kaz. Damn. Fucking blind hard. I know it. I can hear it, I just can't see it. I think she's over there. I don't know where. Well, my intel team don't fucking help out. Shit. She's over there somewhere. Like, I don't want to shoot her, but dude, I don't have a. She's behind there.
A sniper that good using a laser sight? It's like Quiet's trying to say the next one will kill you.
Mm-hmm. Now I know where you're at. Woo! It's right there, but
watch out. This quiet means business.
Damn, I got no place to go. Up there again. Yep. She perks up there again. Damn. Damn it. Maybe it's not up there. Where's she at? I can't see. I don't understand.
Boss, don't overdo it. You can always settle the score some other time. Better to live and fight another day.
Shut up, guys. I don't know where she's at, dude. Or did she change position again? Because I heard, I don't understand. I couldn't see her over there. Sorry it's so quiet, you guys. I was just trying to... There you are. Son of a bitch, really? No quiet. Come on, shoot.
On your objective. You need to make contact with Emmerich.
Miller, get out of that sniper's kill zone
and head to Serac power plant.
I know where she's at. How much life do you have left? One more shot should do it. Not like...
Boss, there's no need to kill her. Think carefully. This is your decision.
Ooh, sorry about that.
The female sniper. Quiet. Cypher's assassin. Finish her.
No.
She's one of the skulls. Hurry up and kill her.
No. Killing her would be a waste. Bring her back here.
Boss.
Boss.
Not gonna do it. Fuck you, Kaz. I like how she's like, I'm gonna pretend like I'm sleeping in. Then what's up with that? Quiet is the ship. Why would you kill the ship?
Boss, you're not thinking of bringing her back here, are you? She works for Cypher. We don't even know the extent of her abilities. She is not setting foot on this base.
Good word, boss. Can't believe you took her down alive. Now bring her back here. Let's find out what she really is.
This is too dangerous. Kill her. Don't bring her to our home.
This is the boss's decision. I'll send the extraction chopper.
Be quiet,
boss. You know I've always got your back. But if you bring her here, I'll just have her killed.
It's a Pequot! On station at LZ!
Damn it, Pequot!
Boss, no!
Kaz, to me, Kaz has always been a dick. You know, I don't know, dude, that's a dickish thing to do. You know, she's one of the skulls.
Departing.
Skulls work as a unit, dude. I mean, she works alone. This always pissed me off, too, man. Like, the first time I saw this, I'm like, okay, what's the point of this? And it's like, okay, boob shots. Okay, cool, whatever. And then... Hang on, I'll check. And then this shit happens. Like, fuck.
Slipped the line, huh? Shame. She's one of a kind.
Fine by me. We don't need her type. Boss, we need to talk. Get back to base. Everything else can wait.
Like, when I saw that, I'm like, are you fucking kidding me? Because I thought it was going to be like one of those instances where you're, where it's like, she slips away and then you got to fight her again. You know what I mean? And...
Good. He captured it alive.
Yeah, I totally forgot I did that. That was a longer battle than what it should have been. Because there's an achievement where you have to call in supply drops for to land on her head. and kaboop, you know, and it knocks her out. This is a cool scene.
One bogey on our six, steady at 0.4 miles. It's tailing us.
Don't lead it back to Mother Base.
Roger, we'll shake it off.
Badass, I love that. I don't understand this. I mean, she was sent out to kill Venom, but then she does something like that. And to me, Kaz is a dick for doing this shit. Wait a minute, did you hear that? I could have sworn I heard a fucking voice said kill her. That's new. I never heard that.
Seize her. Fire. Miller. She saved the boss.
She was saving herself.
Fire.
Put her in the cell.
Boss.
Keep an eye on her.
Right. Take her away. What are you waiting for? Move!
To regret this. That woman...
I know. She knows our location. But now is not.
I mean, I don't know why Miller is such a dick and all that. You know, I understand Diamond Dogs is his company. You know.
Boss, about the sniper you extracted, quiet. We set up a cell for her on the medical platform. The medical team is looking into her abilities. I'll let you know if they learn anything. And boss, leave Miller to me. If we manage to get some intel out of Quiet, that should satisfy him. In the meantime, get on the chopper. You need to head back to Afghanistan. Make contact with Emmerich.
So side ops that's updated. Capture the legendary bear. Eliminate heavy infantry. Make contact with Miller. Eliminate armored vehicle. There's the tank unit. I don't know why it disappeared and reappeared. But yeah, we got to see Quiet.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Welcome home, boss.
This is B-Quad. On station at LZ.
I mean, it's one of those things that, you know... It's... I don't know. Like... This is Miller's baby. Diamond Dogs is Miller's baby. It's not Venom. And... But... He wants Venom to take Reign. But when Venom takes Reign... Cause fucking just like, you know... But... Fuck you, I'm gonna do it my way, and yada yada yada, and it's like, the fuck, man? You know, I understand the aspect of that's, it's causes, it's not, you know... You know what I mean? I mean, that's the way I feel, that it's not really Venom's, it's causes.
I know you're an expert when it comes to solo infiltrations, but now you have buddies who will fight alongside you.
Use your iDroid to deploy them whenever you like. The role of your buddies is to support you during missions. There's more than one way for them to do that. To get the most out of a buddy's abilities, you need to give the right order for the situation.
Okay. I just want to check and see if I can... Where's... Damn, I gotta bring up the... Cause that's my baby right there. For tranquilizers. I hate the fucking... This shit, man. Oh well. What about sniper rifles? That's... The metal continues needs to be up. Which is fine, I guess. Just for that one. But we're a long ways from this shit. Okay. I got a lot of challenges I could fucking accept, but I can't. So, capture legendary beverage. I don't have the fucking necessary shit to do that. So. I know you guys are probably like, ugh, side offs, man, that's kind of shitty. You know. But I'm sorry, but, you know. It's the fact that I'm trying to get this shit out of the way. Because I know for a fact that you have to complete, like, a shit ton of side offs just to get what you call it, just to get, you know, main ops, you know, not to mention we're really long time. If it wasn't for the sniper battle and me fucking with the shit here, it would be longer. Or I would go to the Emmerich and all that shit. But that's like the next goal. You know, my goal was getting through quiet shit on this one. The next live stream is to make contact with Emmerich. I know we're still on chapter 1 and all that. You know, and my limit's a two hour and something live stream. The graphics, man, is just so fucking beautiful.
Be careful down there, boss.
Okay, where's it at? Oh, it's just right there. So we go this way.
Whoa!
I think they're right the fuck there. Nope, I could have been more wrong. Oh, they're right there. Cool, okay, so they're that way.
Whoa!
I don't see him yet. Oh.
That's the target.
Only two? Okay. I'm assuming it's only two. It's only two. So how are we gonna do this?
Roger that.
Good. That was easy enough. I mean, that was pretty easy, you know. Yeehaw, motherfucker, yeehaw. So let's go to... vehicle and tank unit, which, where am I at? I'm right there. So tank unit would be closest. Let's remove this shit. The tank unit's closed. Yeah. Their gun and shit's like right on the ground. Like, nope. So I'm trying to get these two side ups done so that when I go back, then I can just go straight to him. I don't know about the bear. I don't have a sniper rifle or a gun or a sleeping gas for that matter. The bear is so... Okay, Whoa. Which way do I go? Yeah, I gotta go past these motherfuckers. So... Night time, there you go. We're like everywhere tonight. So I mean, like, that's my goal, is to finish like all the non side ups, which I fucking know. But that's my goal. That way, starting off next time. I mean, I might do the bear. I might just start off with the bear and shit. Just because, you know, that way we're not getting right into it. Shit. I can hear them. I just don't know where they're at. My intel shit. There they are.
That's the target.
They got hit, so it's gonna be working here soon.
Boss, get down.
Are you fucking serious?
Stay low and crawl along the ground. That should enable you to sneak past enemies.
Fuck, man. I gotta eliminate that one motherfucker that's right there. Oh. Damn, I forgot about the sniper. Damn. Finish him off. Fuck you.
Come on!
to that motherfucker. I'm running down hell, yeah, just fucking... Like, I don't really give a shit. This motherfucker... Him, motherfucker, get your ass over here. Hey, guess what? Slow mo's, bam. See ya, bitch. Finally.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Sorry I took so fucking long, man. Okay. Good horse, he's there, right there. I'm gonna stay on a little bit longer. I was gonna end it, but I'm going to do the side ops, go back in the ACC, see if the list is updated or not. If it hasn't updated, that's like, thank God. But the only reason why it updated was because I played a mission. I missed is because I did that quiet mission. So I'm gonna do this. I'll do this real quick, and then I'll be ending the live stream. So. Around that shit. I don't think I can go up that way. That was actually cool. All the way over there. Love how they changed the wind diameter, because if you're in a small contained space like that, it's gonna make a difference. Yeah. I like how they did that. That was pretty cool. You know, they make mist so realistic. To be honest, the thing is, I want an actual like VR experience with the Phantom Pain. You know, like a car ride, like you taking a car ride and you go all through the shit, or you know, or like you're riding the horse or riding the ACC, go around Mother Base, shit like that, dude. That would be fucking awesome. So I hear the engine. I don't hear the blow me. Odds goats. Over that hill, I think. Just making sure there's nobody fucking right there. I fucking hate that. Oh, don't do a sandstorm while I'm trying to do this shit. Yep, I'm gonna die. Shit. Did not see that coming. Woo, did not see that coming. Oh, I'm gonna die. Okay. I didn't expect them to be all fucking down there. Okay. Damn it! Fucking shit, man. Piss me off.
You gotta extract him.
You got a chance for one.
If he's on the brink of death, it's hard to say whether he'll survive a full extraction. If you have to extract someone who's on the verge of death, you better use the chopper. But if you're gonna carry them, put them to sleep first. You won't get far if you have to fight them every step.
Damn it, what? Okay.
Boss, but the extraction failed. The support unit just isn't skilled enough. If you want to increase the success rate of Fulton extractions in bad weather, you need to improve the support unit. Roger.
Alrighty. I know I didn't talk much, because it's been real crazy, with this shit. Real fucking crazy, man. Sorry about that. And Mexican. Of all things, so. Wait, so the helicopter
coming. This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Now we got that done and out of the way, so the next time I might need a spare one, I don't know, but I know I'm going to do Emmerich. We're going to see Emmerich. We've already got Quiet. That was the I had a shit ton of side ops to clear out. I still have that practice one, but I won't do it until I have the Brokov. Okay. And the a sniper rifle at least, so I can hit long range. Cause the Brokov is like real fast, dude. It's like boom, 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 you know. And you can only use so much. I figured it would. What's now? What's mine clearing again? What was it? Mine clearing. It just has a couple of them already. So we got mine clearing to do. So I'll probably do mine clearing and then maybe do Catcher at the Bear because they're close. No. Yeah, they're close because that's the mine and then that's the bear one. So I might do the mine and travel up that way, hit there, and then take on the bear, trade D-Dog. In for the horse, and then I will travel up that way to the power plant to contact Remember. So, I mean, boom, bada bing, bada boom. It's not a whole lot. I still have the target practices to do for the bases, so yeah. I'm actually gonna try to fucking connect again. Actually, no, I'm not gonna try to connect again. Fuck. Whatever. I don't think I could. So, I mean, that's pretty much gonna be the end of the live stream, you guys. If you guys are watching on YouTube, please like, comment, subscribe, hit the little dingle, if you know, and all that. If you guys are listening or watching on YouTube, please go to my Twitch and support it. Go to Twitter, Facebook to get all the updates on what I'm doing and when I'm live streaming and whatnot. That way you guys could stay connected. Those of you watching on Twitch live right now, thank you so much for joining in. Please subscribe and or please follow me on Twitch. That way you can get a little updates on when I live stream. Also, there's going to be a change of naming brand. I did look it up. It's that there is another YouTube that I should have looked for. I didn't think anybody would do it. But Phantom Reaper, I might just do it because he does it separate. I might do it close, you know, towards just one word. You know what I mean? Just one word, or whatnot. So it sucks because I didn't think nobody would get that. Like, I'm like, oh, Phantom Pain, Phantom, and then, like, Reaper. And, of course, somebody's got it. They've got it on Twitter as well. It really sucks, but, yeah. So that way nobody gets confused or whatnot. I might put it together. I might keep it separate. I don't know. But there's going to be a change of brand soon, and I will notify you guys when I'm going to be changing the brand, what day. That I'm gonna switch everything over and everything's gonna be like, oh, it's not Reaper the Grave anymore, it's Phantom Reaper. So, yeah, it's gonna be pretty exciting. Hopefully nobody's like, oh, you know. Oh well. So thank you guys so much for watching the live stream. Kill all of you 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Thank you for commenting up. I think you meant to say what's up. Thank you so much for commenting. Dude, it is awesome. Thank you. Yeah. So guys, that's the end of it. Cool, yay, I got a reward for that. Alright. So yeah, I got more staff. Alright. So hopefully we don't have we have a better connection than this crap. I don't know why it's doing all this shit. I had a hard time trying to connect. I still am. I'm offline, as you guys can see. I don't know why it's not even letting me online. There's no indication that they were doing updates. I don't know. So, guys, I'm going to end this live stream. And join me every Sunday at 4 p.m. until we get to the stopping point. When we get to the stopping point, I'm going to be on my regular save. So I could do other stuff. So thank you guys so much. And I will see you guys next time on another live stream. So thank you guys so much. See ya.